Opening round of the Barracuda Championship in Reno, Nevada for Montreux Golf and Country Club. The modified Stableford scoring system, so the bigger the number, the better. John Rahm, after he had a solid finish this past week at Congressional, he gets into the field and a nice hole out as he tries to stay on the right side of those numbers. Let's get to Jonathan Villegas now. Second at the 12th from 142 yards. And this one tracking towards a back flag. And that would finish just a couple of feet from the cup. And he would have an easy birdie to get to 2 points in total. Tyler Aldridge, back of the green. This at 18, his third. He reached in two on the par five. So that's an eagle putt worth 5 points. And he jumps to 10 points in total. 5 points for an eagle, 2 points for birdie. Add them up, get as much as you can on the card. And here's Bronson Burgoon, birdie try, 20 feet away. 2 points added to his total as he gets to 12 points. Zach Blair working from the fairway. His second at the ninth. Blair, one of a number of players trying to notch his first PGA Tour win. It can happen here from 118 out. This to just a couple of feet, and he would make the birdie to get to 13 total points. Colt Nost in the fairway at 17, 153 yards, and Nost bringing it in from the right side, starts swinging back to the left, and Nost has it 3 feet from the cup. He would make the birdie. Gary Woodland, past champion here, in the fairway at 8. This from 291 yards at elevation. A power player like Woodland's going to get a lot out of his irons, and this one just hunting for the flag as it would finish about 9 feet away. He would make that eagle putt to pick up 5 points. He was playing alongside Camilo Villegas. Villegas at 13, his third. That one swings around, sets up an eagle putt, which he would make. Gary Woodland, the tee at the 11th. And this, a forced carry to a front pin over that native area. And look at Gary Woodland, flag hunting once again, as he would get to 12 points with that. He'd finish with a 14-point total. Martin Laird looking to go to 15 total points with a birdie at the last. So Laird setting the early pace as we head for the second round. Join us, Golf Channel's coverage beginning at 6:30 p.m. Eastern here in Reno.